So, those of you who are on my Facebook and Twitter know that my accounts were hacked and I was feeling bad and crying and sad and mad and all that shit. But now I am very happy. Yes, because I have my accounts back, hence the celebration with the chicken and ketchup, of course. Yeah, celebrate with me. It's a beautiful day. All my accounts are back. Yes. God damn it! This chicken is good! It's very nice to celebrate with some chicken and ketchup. But let me swallow this before I choke on chicken and die. You don't want me to die choking on chicken, do you? So, it turns out that some fucking Americans hacked my account, because when I got it back and I went in the account, it said that you were locked in America and United Kingdom. I have never been to America in my life. How am I supposed to log in America when I have never been there? Fucking Americans trying to steal my shit. So it turns out that I think they went in my accounts so that they can change where I get my money. So they change it from me to them so that my money will go to them instead of me. If I lose my money, how am I supposed to buy chicken? And how is a black man supposed to survive without chicken? I can always steal ketchup. That is not a problem for me. I lose my ketchup, I take somebody else's ketchup. But chicken, I cannot steal chicken and go to jail. If I don't have money, then I will be the black man who stole chicken and went to jail. So that will give a bad name to all black people. And then the black people in jail, they are going to rape me. They are going to butt attack me in the butt for giving black people a bad name for stealing chicken. I'm going to jail for stealing chicken. But if I steal ketchup, that will just confuse people. People will be like, what the motherfucking fuck? How can somebody steal ketchup? Then, if I go to jail for stealing ketchup, I will be the first person to go to jail for stealing ketchup. That will be a new world record. Oh my God. That is a very good idea. Maybe I should steal like container of ketchup. Then I can go to jail. Then I will be first person to do that. And it will be a world record. And I will be famous and in news and everywhere. Oh my God. Anybody who steal this idea, I am going to kill you. I am going to be so famous. Stealing ketchup and going to jail. Very good. I am a genius. Genius. I still have chicken in my throat. That is why I am talking like this. But it's a beautiful day. I am allowed to talk like this and eat. So I am going to upload proper video day after tomorrow or Sunday, or I don't know. You will see video, new video soon, very proper video. So I was just making this video to tell the people who helped me get my account back, thank you very much. I cannot name their names, and because they said it's some privacy stuff, so, but all I can say is thank you, Google, and all the people who work in Google, especially the Asian people who work in Google. You guys are awesome. So, new video coming soon, and I made new Instagram account. Follow me on Instagram. I will write in my Instagram name here. And follow me on Facebook and Twitter too. I upload proper video very soon. Happiness. It's today is beautiful day. Yalla.